Warning, the following video is going to f***ing blow your mind. If you like any of it and or enjoy this picture, please hit the like button below. Thank you.
Hey guys, what is up? It is Brad Wheel, and also known as JimmyJ57, and if you guys haven't noticed, on my channel I did upload, or it might have looked like I re-uploaded, my old MSMC best class setup video, but actually I was just playing around with a video editor on YouTube, and I forgot I actually made another copy of it instead of just changing the copy I already have, but that gave me the idea to redo the MSMC best class setup because that other one was terrible and I didn't have my capture card and it looked terrible and just everything was bad about it. So here I'm going to be giving you my new best class setup for this. I've been playing around with the MSMC a lot lately and I think this is the best class for it right here. So let's get right into it. Alright, so the class that I am using right here is obviously the MSMC. I have Suppressor on it, and then I have Stock. Those two work wonderful together. I love the maneuverability of Stock, even though it's already an SMG and it does move fast. Stock helps you strafe around corners faster. It definitely helps me. Once I put it on, I was just doing so much better by strafing around and being able to kill zombies. Yeah, I'm killing zombies. Killing people faster. And then also Suppressor keeps you hidden when you don't want to be found in enemy spawns or just in objectives and stuff you don't want to be found. So that's always great. And for perks for this one, I like to use Hardline, Ghost, definitely. So Hardline, you get your kill streaks, or you get 1.2 times the score, whatever it is. You just get your kill streaks faster. And then Ghost keeps you hidden under UAVs when you're moving, so that's great. It goes along with the Suppressor perfectly. They work like hand in hand almost. And then I just have two other perks. I have Toughness and Scavenger. So Toughness I always like to use just to reduce flinch. Happens to me all the time where I'm shooting someone, they just like get one bullet on me and then I just totally miss and die. And that just makes me mad. So I put Toughness on there. It just takes that all away. You don't even have to worry about the flinch pretty much. And then Scavenger, just if you're running like long kill streaks, you constantly need to pick up ammo, because running around trying to pick up people's weapons kind of sucks sometimes, because you'll run around with only a knife and then you won't be able to find a weapon and you'll just die. So it's always good to have Scavenger on there. That's Scavenger and Ghost are pretty much necessities, I think. Because being found by UAVs really sucks. Even if you're like a good player and you can shoot them, eventually you'll get found and someone shoots you in the back or something like that. But yeah, also the MSMC is really good at long range when you burst with it. Before, I never burst with SMGs. I just see someone and pull down the trigger and just hope I kill them. But now I've learned to burst fire more with SMGs because they aren't the best at long range. So I've been burst firing a lot more now, and it actually improves the accuracy tremendously. Like, I can kill people so much better now that I have that on, because the accuracy before at long range really isn't that good at all. So that's what I recommend. And for score streaks here, these aren't my usual score streaks I was using. Like yesterday I was really doing really bad, so I had to lower my score streak so I'd actually get some of them. But usually the score streaks I would recommend for any SMG class, or just any class I guess that I usually use, is I would recommend Lightning Strike, Stealth Chopper, and Lodestar. That's for average to high level players, I guess you could say. So I think those would be the best. But also, if you want to run lower killstreaks, that is fine. But this weapon does do pretty good, and you can get pretty long killstreaks with it, especially if you burst fire with it, so you don't have a disadvantage at long range. And then you're pretty much set, because it's good at close range, medium range, and then long range. So you can get on pretty high killstreaks with this. I did this game, I think. Actually, I'm not even sure what I did this game. I can't even remember. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I hope this class setup helped you out. Leave me a comment below with any other ideas or things you think you could do to improve this class, and just other stuff you want me to do best class setups on. So thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe and like below. And remember, have a good day.